give us three quick tips to improve your double bass drumming.
Okay, the first tip and the most important one is always have fun with it. The second tip would be learn something you can easily incorporate in your playing so that the fun aspect will come naturally. And the third tip would be to focus on quality practice time, not over practicing it, but of course at some place or at some time you will have to invest some time practicing.